When you look up and down the lineup of boats here, the standard is incredibly high, and I think, you know, this event certainly is going to be very, very strong.
There has never been a stronger lineup for an Extreme 40 regatta as there is right now. You know, we've got eight teams that very easily could win this regatta.
The higher level competition makes everybody better, so it's just really, really good. I mean, it's a win-win for really everybody.
With everyone back and with Ben here, it's going to be all on. It's an exceptional kind of lineup of talent, and we want to beat everyone, and we'll do everything we can to do that.
Yeah, I think anything can happen here. We try to be as good as in Trapani, make some good starts, and be in the top at the end of the race, and then have still a chance to win the act here.
We're really excited about the Dean and Terry coming back, and going to kick their ass.
Expected to be among the last, but fortunately we did quite well, and I think we reached the third place overall, which is great. And if you see all the names of the skipper here, it's quite amazing. So being among them, it's a great thing. Yeah, it's great to be here in Nice, in my hometown, and very proud for the town too.